300 million years ago, our Earth's surface was very different. The land masses were drifting, colliding, and transforming. As tectonic forces pushed and pulled what was to become North America, the ancestral Rocky Mountains rose. The west of these mountains, faulting and subsidence, created a paradox basin. Over the next 15 million years, changing sea levels will grow the basin for 29 times. Now it's time the ocean is spread. Salt water begins trapping the basin. Trap water from the mountain, creating a massive deposit of salt. Thank you.
come on.